Good afternoon, my dear friends. Let us learn today a new chapter, that is Asti Staha Santi. It is a verb. Asti, it is also called as Bhavati, means it is there. Okay. So Asti is a verb. So in that we are going to see Prathama Purushaha Upayoga. Asa Dhatu Prathama Purushaha Upayoga. Asti singular. Santi plural. Deepah, parvatah, devalayah, darpanah, rathah, dantah, shukhah, vruddah. These all are the extra examples which we have to make into singular, plural and also double. Now let us see the examples which I have written on the board. And these words you have to write in the notebook and these words you have to read. Now let us see. There is here one tree, two trees and more trees. So, Vrukshaha Asti, Vrukshau Staha, Vrukshaha Santi. Griham Asti, Grihe Staha, Grihani Santi. Rotika means chapati. Rotika asti, rotike staha, rotikaha santi. Let me inform you one more thing. This is male gender, vrukshaha, pullinga, vrukshaha. Griham, napusakalinga, neuter gender. Rotika, strilinga, female gender. Here I don't want to make you importance of this, but I want to focus on the verb. Asti staha santi. Asti singular, staha double, santi plural. So this is very much important for you to know. So let us see some more examples which you have to write in your notebook. Let us have a look. Deepaha, light. Deepaha asti. Deepau staha. Deepaha santi. Parvataha asti, parvatau staha, parvataha santi. Devalayaha asti, devalayau staha, devalayaha santi. Darpanaha means mirror, darpanaha asti, darpanau staha, darpanaha santi. Rathaha asti, rathau staha, rathaha santi. Dandaha means stick. Dandaha asti, dandaha staha, dandaha santi. Shukaha asti, that means rabbit, parrot. Shukaha asti, shukau staha, shukaha santi. Vruddha asti, vruddhau staha, vruddhaha santi. Now, can you see one similarity in all these words? What is the similarity? That these all words are male gender words. Means these words. I wanted to tell you these words are all male gender words. And here we have to make singular, double, and plural. These you have to write in your notebook. If you will draw, it's very good. If you will not draw, then also good. You have to write like this way. Deepaha asti. Where I have written Vrukshaha asti at the same end. In the same way, you have to write Deepaha Asti, Deepau Staha, Deepaha Santi. You can draw there Deepaha. Like this. Parvataha, like this. Devalayaha, everyone know how to draw Devalayaha. You can draw Devalayaha. Darpanaha, mirror. You can make it something design over there for this. You can make a stick for this. Rathaha, if you are unable to draw, then it's okay. Dandaha, stick. Shukaha, parrot. If you are unable to draw, it's okay. Vruddha, old man. So, these all are the words which you have to write. My dear friends, see here again. Ka asti, ke staha, kaha santi. Ka female gender 1, K staha, female gender double, Kaha santi, female हियर आ कलिका पत्रिका पत्रिका नोटिका नाटिका ऑल दिस वर्ड्स आर आ एंडिंग फॉर आ एंडिंग देयर इज अ सेपरेट रूल बिकॉज़ दैट इज आ ए आ लाइक माला माले माला फॉर ई एंडिंग अगेन इट इज डिफरेंट सो टुडे नाउ वी विल हैव अ लुक ऑन आ एंडिंग वर्ड्स व्हिच गोस लाइक दिस एंड हियर व्हिच आई हैव रिटन एज अ डैश डैश यू हैव टू कंप्लीट इट Now let us have a look. Mala asti male staha malaha sandhi. Nauka asti nauke staha naukaha sandhi. Kalika asti kalike staha kalikaha sandhi. Patrika asti patrike staha patrikaha sandhi. Makshika asti makshike staha makshikaha sandhi. नाटिका अस्ति नाटिके स्तः नाटिकाः सन्ति सी हियर नाउ अदर ऑल वर्ड्स यू हैव टू राइट आई विल वेट फॉर सम टाइम यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस व्हाइल आई एम टीचिंग यू हैव टू मेक नोट्स सम वर्ड्स आई विल गिव यू बाय मेकिंग अ पीडीएफ व्हिच यू हैव टू सॉल्व एज अ एक्सरसाइज With that, I will send my audio clip also. See, again there is ka asti ke stah kaha sandhi. But the thing is here, e ka ranta, strilinga shabdaha are used. I want to focus on asti stah sandhi simultaneously. I want to focus your attention towards these words which are e ka ranta, dirgha. While writing this, there is separate method. It is not running like Suryaha, Suryau, Suryaha. It runs as Nadi Shabda, Ikaranta, Gauri Shabda, Nadi Shabda, Nadi Nadyav, Nadyaha, Gauri, Gauriyav, Gauriyaha. In the same way, Ankani. Ankani means pencil. Ankani, Ankanyav, Ankanyaha. One pencil, two pencil, more pencil. While writing Ankani, please have a look here that how I have written Anka, Ankani. In Marathi, we are writing Anka like this. Yes, but in Sanskrit, we are not writing like this. We are, this Anuswara, we are taking it down and Anka, Ka, Ka, Ga, Ga, Nga. That Nga we are using half like this. With that, we are adding ka here and now we are adding ankani. Understood? So, this is called as ankani. Ankani, ankanyav, ankanyam. Ankani asti, ankanyav, staha, ankanyav, sandhi. Dainandini asti, newspaper. Dainandini asti, dainandinyav, staha, dainandinyav, sandhi. Nari asti, naryav, staha. नार्याः सन्ति कर्तरि सीजर कर्तरि अस्ति कर्तर्यौ स्तः कर्तर्यः सन्ति भगिनी अस्ति भगिन्यौ स्तः भगिन्याः सन्ति नदी अस्ति नद्यौ स्तः नद्यः सन्ति नाउ लेट अस सी किम् अस्ति के स्तः कानि सन्ति न्यूटर्जेंट किम अस्ति के स्तः कानि सन्ति हैव अ फोकस ऑन दिस आल्सो अस्ति स्तः सन्ति फलम अस्ति मींस देयर इज अ फ्रूट देयर आर टू फ्रूट्स देयर आर मोर फ्रूट्स पुष्पम अस्ति पुष्पे स्तः पुष्पाणि सन्ति पत्रम अस्ति पत्रे स्तः पत्राणि सन्ति त्रिशूलम अस्ति त्रिशूले स्तः त्रिशूलानि सन्ति नेत्रम अस्ति नेत्रे स्तः नेत्राणि सन्ति रूप्यकम अस्ति रूप्यकाः रूप्यके स्तः रूप्यकानि सन्ति लेट मी टेल यू वन मोर थिंग व्हेरेवर देयर इज अ र इन द वर्ड एंड बाय मेकिंग एंड लाइक हियर प्लूरल पत्राणि we are writing patrani I will show you this how it will come You have to write all this in your notebook. The same time I will forward you the exercise. You have to complete the exercise. One more time, these concepts are not at all taught. If you have any doubt, please ask at the same time. Abhyasa 37, which PD I am going to share with you afterwards PDF. Now see, Chhatraha, you have to write whether it is Asti will come, Staha will come or Santi will come. Here I am writing Asti or Staha or Santi. Which word from this will come? Okay, so you have to write it. Chhatraha. Now try to memorize in your mind. Chhatraha. Chhatram, chhatraha. Male gender. Now it means chhatraha plural. So what we are going to write here? Chhatraha asti, staha, santi. So what will come here? Santi. So here I will write santi. This one. Balike. Balika. Balike, balikaha. Balike is two. So here I am going to write staha. Pushpani. Pushpam, pushpe, pushpani. So pushpani, what will come? Yes, yes. Sandhi. Phalam. Asti. So remaining I have left it, I am not done. See here, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now directly I am going for 16th one. Etam vanarau. So what will come? Try to recognize from where I have taken this. Male gender, right? Etam vanarau. Esha, etam, ete. Might be these monkeys might be near to that boy. So the boy is telling etam vanarau. Etam vanarau saha. These both are monkeys. So here etam vanarau means two. So I am looking for this. So I am writing here saha. Tau bakau. Tau bakau saha. So here there are two. Might be not near me, far away. So he has used here tau. Tau bakau saha. Eshaha tarunaha. Asti, Eshaha Tarunaha. He is a young boy. Okay. So, Eshaha Tarunaha Asti. The remaining all part you have to solve. The next day I will send you the answer key of this exercise 37. See students, we are going to discuss revision Punara Vritti about Prathama Purusha means third person. So, let us see. That is he, she, it, near and far. Eshaha etau ete pullinga near, near to you. Eshaha vrukshaha etau vrukshau ete vruksha. Esha nartati ete nartatyau etaha nartatyau. Female gender. Now neuter gender. Etat pushpam ete pushpe etani pushpani if they are near to you. Now, if they are far from you, male gender, let us see, saha, tau, te. Saha, vrukshaha, tau, vrukshaha, te, vruksha. Sa, nadi, te, nadyau, taha, nadya. Tat, phala, te, phale, tani, phalan. While asking questions, again we have genders, male, female and neuter. Linga, Sreelinga, Napusakalinga. For male we say kaha, kau, ke. Kaha, kau, ke. For female we say ka, ke, ka. For neuter we say ki, ke, kan. At the same time, let us have a look on Prathama Purusha, Madhyama Purusha and Uttama Purusha. Prathama Purusha means he, she and it. Madhyama Purusha, you. Uttama Purusha, I or we. For whole life, we have studied only Prathama Purusha, singular, double and plural. So revise it carefully. On this there will be 25 marks test. Now later on in the next schedule we are going to discuss Madhyama Purush means you. Thereafter we are going to discuss Uttam Purush means I or you.